it's hard work. It requires a lot of dedication and time. But so what, once I established it, instead of the name that we had chose, I decided to choose a different name that reflects the community itself, which was the coalition, community coalition of Dewey Humboldt. And then, of course, you have to get a tax ID and all these other things. And then once I did all that, I had to look for people that would be interested in being part of the corporation. You have to have a secretary. You have to have maybe even a treasurer, you know, just people that on the board. The goal was to educate and to be the liaison between the community and the EPA. But I wanted people to know that somebody was here listening, you know, somebody was here advocating for them if they needed somebody to talk to, if they had questions or anything.